Yeah, was it not me?
No, you're just like an annoying wart. 19 spaces left in this drop. When another 19 people have dropped in, the price will lock.
£348. Take it down. One person. Message to new buyer. You are now can pay no more than £130 for this. That's the way price drop works. Everyone pays the lowest price. Those rock and roll CDs are going to be on your screen next. You're going to get them for a phenomenally low price. What are they going to get them for?
A phenomenally low price.
I thought you'd have trouble with the word phenomenal.
No, because I can say Swarovski crystals now. I'm moving. Anyway, what I was going to say, look at the tiny bit of movement, but look at the sparkle on this. This is probably one of the sparkliest rings I've seen here.
What strikes me, though, Suzanne, is that even though there's only a tiny bit of movement there, you're getting an awful lot of sparkle.
Really? Would you say so?
Yeah. And I'm sure there are people who'd agree with me as well. I don't know if you're one of them. 12 spaces left in the drop. Rebecca's in Tintagel, isn't that?
Well, that doesn't hurt.
What?
Tintagel, yeah, it is, I think.
Have you got a Tintagel? Yes, I'm the Tin Man from The Wizard of Oz. Karen from Rotherham joins us. Sheila from Birmingham. Kevin from Havant. Well, Kevin.
You have now.
You just ruined that. My punchline was going to be a lot better than yours, and you ruined it.
Well, should we rewind it back?
Smile for me.
Why, have I got something on my tooth?
I think you have. No, top teeth. Yeah, you got like a...
Have I got like a raspberry pip?
Like a raspberry
pip. Oh, it's not. Do you know when the last time I had my raspberry?
Oh, it's not? What?
No.
Not a raspberry.
Do you know the last raspberry I had? About... about 2 hours ago.
No.
Has that raspberry pip been there all this time? I'm going to just run off and get rid of it.
Get rid of your pips, just like Gladys Knight did. 9 spaces left in the drop. Alison's in from... Oh, that's a gobful. Alison from North Allerton.
I'm back. I got the pip out. Well, no one else told me, did you?
Get the pip out. Go on. Stop the music, please. I now, in this price drop, here is the state of play. I kid you not. I have one person on the lines. I got 9 spaces left in the drop. Therefore, the price is going lower. And if you want this, it's yours. The sapphires, what are they the birthstone for? The month
September.
Of? September. September, which is just 6 weeks away. So this would have even more significance, rather than just buying it because it's a beautiful ring, which of course you can do, but this would have even more significance if your other half, or if anybody you want to buy this ring for, was born in September. In the wooden presentation box, it will come to you in a size P. At the moment, we don't have our resizing service on offer, but if you want to get it done elsewhere, there are plenty of jewelers, no doubt one near you, who will quite happily do it, and it doesn't cost the earth. But considering what you're actually paying for this ring, even if you add in the addition of the price of resizing, hey, it just don't matter. It just don't matter, Johnny. Come out with your hands up, Johnny! I'd love to be in a gangster movie.
Aww.
I'd love that. I can imagine being in a testosterone-filled movie role. Roll over, Leonardo DiCaprio. So I didn't mean roll over, I meant move over.
Really? Didn't think it was your time.
Not such a testosterone-filled film now, is it? No.
Price lock.
I'm so glad that I was saved by the lock. 118 is all you're going to pay, no matter when you joined us in the drop. Stand by. Sorry, Leonardo, if you're watching. I find you very attractive. But, the rock and roll CD's next. Rock and roll CD's are next, but here she is, looking like Mrs. Overall from Acorn Antiques.
You are lucky. I don't know who she is.
Julie Walters. Two soups.
Lovely. Look at this. 32-piece porcelain dinner service dropping for you in 2 drops time. Nice big bowl for your cereal or for your rice or for your custard with the skin on. And then your big mugs there. I like this mug skin for all your hands in. No, sorry.
You can fit all your hands in. That's what I like about a mug. When I want a mug, I talk to the sales assistant. I say, can I get all my hands in it? And if they say yes, that's the mug for me. Oh. £108.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you.
You're listening to Elvis, just one of many, many artists on his collection of rock and roll CDs. And if these go as low as the set of CDs that we had earlier on, you're going to bag yourself a bargain. I've only got 63 sets in the drop, 0901, 290, 0200 to get involved. Sorry to interrupt the king, but it is very important that that happens. 90 pence a disc. That is what we're talking about. That's the most you're going to pay. 0901 290 0200.
Three to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you
step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything but lay off my blue suede shoes. Oh, what was that Elvis... It was on Phoenix Nights, Peter Kay. And he was talking about booking an artist for the Phoenix Club. Yeah, we got a one-legged Elvis impersonator. He does all the songs. He does Blue Suede Shoe. And lovely. 54 spaces left in the drop. 90 pence a disc. I'm going to shut up so you can listen to the music and look at this box.
You drank my liquor from my old fruit jar. Do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off of them shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Right. Insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let you love what I thought it was funny. You came along and moved me, honey. I've changed my mind, this love is fine. Great balls of fire. Kisses, baby.
Great balls of fire. Remember to sing that as you do the splits over a Bunsen burner. 28 spaces left in the drop at £16. Oh, I remember I worked with a singer not too long ago. I was on a variety show bill. And, yeah, there was a one-legged tap dancer on there. He wasn't on long. Went down well, though. 21 spaces left in the drop. John from Manning Tree in again. Paul from Rotherham, Margaret from Fareham, James from Stevenage, Brian from Prenton, all successful buyers. Listen to what I'm telling you. 22 hours of music, all rock and roll, 20 CDs, 75 pence a disc. 14 left in the drop. Number at the top of the screen. Dial it. Push 1 to confirm. You'll be a successful buyer. That was a good show, wasn't it? Fat fingers on your telly, live at 16 minutes to 1. Big fat sausage fingers. Enjoy them while you can. 9 spaces left in the drop. Kenneth with a missing E from Oldbury is in. Barbara from Newcastle, Mark from Manchester, John from Wirral, Sarah from Hove. 5 spaces left in the drop. You know Hove? Pronounce Hove, H-O-V-E. Why is Love pronounced Love? Love. I loathe you. Loathe is something different, particularly if you can't pronounce your THs. £15 for those CDs. Join me over there for a large gemstone globe after this rising price speed auction. Lynn Taylor's here, so you better bid high to pay low.